thank you very much, and welcome to Ken Base Media TV, where we say that we tell African stories the African way. And today we have decided to take you to a tour around the Vibrant Estate. This is one of the most populated estates here in Nairobi, and that really is an approximation of thousands and thousands of people. The Vibrant ward itself has around 70,000 voters, registered voters, just a replica of how populated this place. If they are about 70,000 registered voters, you can be able to tell that this is one of the most populated places here in Nairobi. And there are so many people who come all the way from all the other parts of Nairobi, just come and be able to get a chance here in Vibrant for them to be able to do their business. So you can be able to see behind me, people are walking, and they are walking all over. Some of them, they are going to their businesses. Some of them, they are going back to their houses. And you can be able to see how this place is populated. So if you want to do a business, maybe you can put a consideration of coming to this place and be able to start your business, because there is assurance that because of the population, then you are going to get a chance and your business is going to thrive.
According to the story that we were told, or we were taught in high school, is that Nairobi has native people from the Maasai land. That this land was occupied by the Maasai before everyone else came to Nairobi. Today, this big city hosts more than 3 million people who live here in Nairobi. Among the most populated places that people come when they come to Nairobi is the Pipeline Estate. Located between the city center and the airport, Pipeline Estate hosts a lot of people who are able to go to town each and every day, as well as to go to the airport for those people who works in the airport. Something else that is unique with this place is its proximity to the industrial area, a place where they provide a lot of jobs to people who would want to work as cashiers in the industrial area. People from all walks of life comes into this place because of its environment, and most importantly because of its cheap houses, which goes to around 3,000 and 4,000 for a single room. People come from all over the city to come and do business here. We met with this guy who lives in Igedorai and comes here each and every day to do his business, and then goes back to Gedorai where he lives.
Nairobi, kama mwaka gani hivi?
2019
ndio ulikuja Nairobi, eh? Na wakati ulikuja Nairobi, ulikuja Pipeline direct ama kuna mtaa mwingine ambao ulienda?
Pipeline.
Ulikuja Pipeline.
Katika mtaa unaitwa Transam.
Aha, lakini bado iko Pipeline. Na saa hii umetuambia ya kwamba wewe huanga unafanyia kazi Pipeline, lakini kuishi unaishi mtaa mwingine. Unaishi mtaa gani?
Naishi Githurai.
Githurai. Na ukilinganisha watu kama venye watu ni wengi na Pipeline na Githurai, unaona ni wapi kuna watu wengi zaidi?
Pipeline ndio watu wengi zaidi.
Na venye watu wako wengi, huanga wanakusaidia kibiashara, unaweza kuuza sana ama vipi?
Mimi wanakunywa kahawa yangu sana.
Wanakunywa kahawa juu wewe unauza kahawa, eh?
Ethiopian Starbucks
coffee. Na unaweza hama, unaweza hamisha biashara yako Pipeline ulipeleke mtaa mwingine kweli?
Hapana. Labda kama niko na uwezo wa kubadilisha biashara nyingine, nifanye na location.
But for now uko Pipeline.
Due to high population of people here in Pipeline, business always thrives. People who do business here, they say that there is no other place that they can be able to do their business in a better way than here in Pipeline. They say that the multitude of people, especially when they are going back home to their houses in the evening, they usually have something to sell, and they usually make good businesses when they are going home. We met with Dorothy Akinyi, and she told us that she came here in 2019, and since she started selling her fish in this place, she has been able to make it in life especially in matters finances. She says that even if she has not ever gone to any other suburb in Nairobi, she feels that being here in Pipeline is one of the best things that she has ever experienced in her life.
Wewe unaitwa Dorothy Akinyi. Dorothy Akinyi alikuja Nairobi lini?
Dorothy Akinyi alikuja Nairobi 2019.
2019, eh? Na wakati ulikuja Nairobi, Dorothy, ulikuja Nairobi Pipeline ama kuna mahali kwingine ulienda kwanza?
Ulikuja Nairobi Pipeline.
Au kuna mtaa mwingine ambao ulienda? Na wakati ulikuja Nairobi Pipeline, ulipata kuna watu wengi ama hiyo wakati hakukuwa na watu wengi sana?
Nilipata watu wako wengi.
Na kama mfanyi biashara ambaye uanga unauza samaki na naona uko na customer wa kununua samaki. Venye kuna watu wengi uanga unafaidika vipi?
Kama customer soko wengi, wananunua napata faida.
Napata faida. Na vitu zako ukikuja nazo unaweza kuziuza haraka, eh?
The story of Pipeline is not a story that can be backdated so many years ago. Several years ago, like 10 years ago, this suburb was not in existence. There were so many mabati houses that were built in this place, and people used to call this place Kijiji. But with time, people started buying and building houses, and houses that host a lot of people today. In most cases, you'll never meet an empty house here. Most of them, they do not have a vacant house. And this is because there are so many people who live in this place. A big house can host almost 117 families, which totals to a lot of people who live in this place. And this makes Pipeline one of the most populated suburbs here in Nairobi. Its proximity to the city center, its proximity to the airport, and its proximity to the industrial area is one of the things that makes this place to be one of the most popular places where people come each and every day to do their business as well as to live in this place. As Dorothy Akinyi goes ahead to do her business here, it's our hope that Pipeline Estate will only get better with time. There are so many people who depend on their livelihood in this place, as so many people do their business each and every day in this place. Investors all over the country and all over this city has come and invested well in this place because of its population that almost guarantees returns in everything that you are going to invest into it. For Last Kenbase Media TV, we wanted to do this feature for you so that you can do your consideration the next time you think of putting up a business and think of whether you can come and join the highly populated suburb in Nairobi and do your business. Thank you very much and God bless you.